Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I didn't see that one through. My Milim is useless this game. Ah, we're dead. I completely didn't think about that. We're so fucking dead. Unless Bellion just absolutely pops the fuck off here. I need a counter from Bellion. Bellion has the counter here. Fuck! That's worst result possible. Fuck. I don't know if Bellion's got this. Oh wait, Bellion's got this now. Oh, the tides have turned. This is why you ban Bellion, boys. He's dead. Dude, he had all those chances to stun. Oh, he's dead. Dude, that's hilarious. Bellion actually soloed him. Yo, I forget. Bellion's kind of crap.
I'm gonna just ban last and trust that that's the right ban. Unless he's gonna like 360 ban something else, he's gonna giga mind me right here. And he's gonna ban something I didn't expect. No real reason for me to push, right? His speed tuning is bad. And he's not guiding light either. What is he, Misha? Imagine I countered right there. Would have been hilarious. No, Landy was in front. He couldn't S1. Landy was in front, so it wouldn't have worked.
A true knight picks their battles wisely.
I guess I'm at the car back.
Yeah, he can kill Bellion or Landy. It doesn't matter. He's dead. It does not matter who he kills. Another trial to overcome. But Yoha solo? There's no way. A random resist? That's cool. Does he resist Bryce Area or something? Dude, how did he resist the strip? Low key, I didn't want to counter that. Can he leave? Why is this man? Isn't this an Emperor player? Why is he wasting my time like this? Homie, you have your Yoha has to go, has to take what, 3 turns? Your Yoha has to take 3 turns, dude. Why even? I was about to say, like, come on, homie. Don't do this. Nah, let's ban ADS. Sometimes even I'm amazed by my own talent. There's really no reason to hold this, right? Huh? I didn't think I was gonna outspeed, so this is interesting.
You shouldn't have come here. Now it's too late to escape. I protect. That's what I do.
I didn't expect a slow Flitica.
Stray from the path of righteousness shall be punished.
Not bad. Oh, it's Warhorn Steady.
Look into my eyes. Say my name. You're obviously going to lose. Can you handle this? You leave me no choice. This is what happens when you don't know your place. Do not stand back. Are you done struggling? We can not afford to waste time.
He is still not dead. Are you fucking serious? Will this bitch die?
Stop me, you!
They're still not dead. Did he just rage quit? Did he just leave the game? Dude, just yield. Homie, just yield.
Another trial to overcome. You aren't even fit to kiss my feet.
Huh? Oh, no, he's still here.
How did these rumors start?
Okay. Fucking cool ass dual attack, I guess. Yeah, lifesteal Aria. Expected. Isn't he highest HP?
I protect. That's what I do. I see fear in your eyes.
Yeah, he's boned. Can you let me go, homie? Can you let me go? What are you trying to? Are you just praying for like a DC? You praying for me to DC? Can you let me go? Why are you doing this? We don't have to do it like this, man. Excuse me, homie. Excuse me. Dude, he really just left. He really just, at this point, he's just praying for a DC, huh? He just left and is like, yeah, hopefully this dude just DCs so I get the win.
This is your last chance to back down. The more desperately you struggle, the deeper your despair will be.
What'll happen now?
Oh my god, dude, why do Asia players do this? Dude, just leave. Why close the game out? Why just like leave it running? Just, dude, just yield and move on. What is this baby rage quit shit Asia players do? It doesn't make sense. Just always be fucking malding. Like, you lost fair and square, too. Like, just blame your draft. Blame your draft at that point. Like, who are you getting mad at, bro? These dudes. Oh my goodness gracious.
Don't be surprised. I expected
this. Dude, he really just Asia players, bro. I don't know why they be doing that.